this is the new Tuono 150, which has been derived from the Tuono 1000 that you can see at the back. It looks quite the same, and this one is having a 150cc engine, so this bike looks pretty good. It is having a 3-piece headlight, it has a sleek LED tail lamp, which looks quite good. The feel of the bike is, the tachometer is analog, and the tachometer is digital. So this is the new RS150 that is being derived from the RSV4 that you can see at the back. So here we are having the new Aprilia SR125, which looks quite similar to the Aprilia 150, SR150, which is long.
Now I done grew up around some people living their life in bottles, when they had the golden flag.